this particular problem. I'm going to cut this off right here. I know that if this is 5, and this entire distance is 15, that leaves with this 10. So on a calculator, I could quickly go, okay, this is 15. This must also be 10, because 15 and 10 gives you 25. 10 times 5 is 50. 15 times 15 is 225. And 225 plus 50 is 275, which is H.